serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink to pieces.
Just getting good. I need some sleep.
No one's around. That's weird.
I don't think I'm looking good. Oh my god. Alright. Hamburgers.
Hello? Anybody there? Mm-hmm.
Something's not right.
This is some random cop.
No, it's Leon.
Oh, nice hat, Leon.
It's the Arclay outfit.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Yep.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now! Freeze! I'll shoot!
Get some. Okay. Okay, hold on. Oh, my goodness. Jaw, though.
What the?
Say sure. Looky. Some nice pizza. Save the store. Probably head back on. Probably the fire escape the store though. Just saying. Oh, okay, just basically shortcut out of here. What the?
What the?
Oh no. Peace. What the? All these people come from? Oh no.
Don't shoot! Get down!
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Raccoon City. Spider-Man DLC.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station is not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
That kind of got me a little bit. You would. Get off me. Go back to hatred. Where you belong. That long hair of yours.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
Put T.I. on the wall.
There it is. The station.
Ooh, don't touch me. Back here again. Let's see.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Back the way? Nope. Oh, that's a typewriter.
There has to be someone here.
The typewriter and all. I'm over here thinking I need ink ribbons to save. It's like I can't save without ink ribbons. Okay, cool. Okay. I'll put that there. Also, I don't need this key. That's on me right now. I wonder if you can take down ammo out of that. Nope. Well, there we go. Yeah, I need more ammo though. I just used an emergency 11 bullet gun. Okay, cool.
You got this.
Never noticed this in the one-shot demo. Boom. Light switch. Up in here? Nope. That was loud. Nope. Still hate the bathroom. Didn't notice that in the one-shot demo either.
Give me your other hand.
said it last time. I would have slid onto that shit. Super slide. I'm trying to get something real quick, you know. You cannot touch me. Hold that. Dodge. Peace.
Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
See, I'll just wait real quick so I can get something real quick right up here. Mm-hmm.
right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Carrying a lot of stuff first. Let me do this. Like you, store. Keeping you. Move you here. Store all the kit stuff. There you go. Let's not bump that this time. Here you go, you can have these. Oh. Hold that. Alrighty. Should be some ammo over here. Let me get that. Let's change it up. Okay. Now that I got the knife, it'll be much easier to kill him on the ground. Not at all. Back down. You done? Wait a minute. No. I don't think it was there. The card for this. Yeah, I didn't see it. No way I could have skipped that. Alright, what is this? Okay, ain't nobody walking through there, huh? Alright. Hold on, let me see something. That 102. Right. The 2 and the 3 are gone. Oh yeah. Okay. So 2, 3, of course. That's 6. 6 still there though. Film, okay. And that's 109. And without the other number, you can't get none of this, so. You need 2 and 3. Okay. That's cool. Whoa, what? Woo! Keep it down. You wasn't dead the whole time, you douche. Stay still. Made me waste 2 bullets. I knifed you to death and you still wasn't dead. Covering the whole room with blood already. Golly. Gunpowder, high grenade, and okay. Okay, he looks done.
You bastard. What the?
Come on, click it. There we go. What is this door? Okay. Some blue key. The first assignment. So wait, the mission is to unlock your desk. To success this, the initials of our first names and put the letters in order of our desk. There are two locks. Great. Oh, extra great. Cool, guys. Sure appreciate that. Initials and first name. Come on, man. Make me do all that. Unlocking my desk work. Hold this. Combined. Oh, well, I already combined herbs. Come on. Saving. Nice camera. That's supposed to be a red hair. It looks pink, a little red hair, but hey, that's cool. Use. Right, photo. Huh. I guess that photo will come in handy at some point.